Ladies and gentlemen, an evening with the Cathedrals.
Died on a tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna live forever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die, no, never.
No.
Jesus died on a tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever.
I know my name will never be hung in lights upon a marquee, because Jesus Christ hung on a tree. I'm gonna live forever. The King of the Jews, the cross proclaimed, while those around him mock his name. It was for me that he bore all the shame, so I may live forever.
Died on the tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever.
I know my name will never be written down in history, but Jesus wrote my name in the book of life, and that's enough for me. Someday
let's do it easy now.
I'm gonna live forever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die, no, never.
No.
Jesus died on a tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever. Jesus died on a tree for me,
and I'm gonna live forever.
To hear
those old convention songs that I heard, as a child, as we sang them all day long. Like I'm gonna walk just a little tall, all the day long. How long has it been since you heard an old convention song. Songs,
and they have a lot to say. They lift you up when you're feeling down. Some have a country flavor, some have a modern sound. They all serve a need of planting seeds, so I know they can't go wrong. But there's none so dear as when I hear an old convention song.
I still love to hear those old convention songs that I heard. As we sang them all day long, like I'm gonna walk it just a little tall, all day long. How long has
since you heard after a while.
How long since you heard? Give the world a smile. How long since you heard? I'm winging my way back home. How long has it been since you heard an old convention song? How long has it been since you heard an old
praise the Lord. We are so thrilled to be here. You know what, Glenn? Singing that song about the old convention song, about singing the shape notes and the old convention songs, reminds me, you and I both went to a school of music called Stamps Baxter School of Music in Dallas, Texas, to learn how to read the shape notes. And since a lot of people here are choir directors, music directors, maybe some of them have never heard a quartet sing a song and do the notes instead of the words. I mean, I'm going to throw you guys a curve and also the producer of this show.
Well, I never have heard one do that either.
Well, I guarantee you Doug Oldham can do it sitting back there. In fact, Doug invented the shape notes. I mean, yeah, I'm sure he did. But, Roger, let's do a verse and a chorus of Oh Happy Day and do the do-re-mi's to your part instead of the words.
You lost your mind.
This is hard to do because everybody goes a different direction, but let's tackle it, eh? Now, don't say no words. Say the do-re-mi's to your part.
So do-re-mi, so la so, so do-re-mi, so la so, mi fa mi re, so so la la, so so mi do fa so, so do-re-mi, so la so, so do-re-mi, so la so, mi fa mi re, so so la la, so mi re do fa so, so 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 re, so re, so so do do si si la, so 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 mi.
That's good, ain't it, Roger? Wait a minute. What are you shaking your head about?
That wasn't no big trick. Anybody could have done it that slow. I could have done it that slow.
All right, you smart aleck. You set the tempo you think we ought to do it at. Oh, my Lord.
So do re mi, so la so, so do re mi, so la so, mi fa mi re, so mi re do, so do re mi, so la so, so do re mi, so la so, mi fa mi re, so mi re do, so so do re, so re, so do do di di la, so 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 mi re re, so so di la, so do, so do di do do, so do so do, so la so, do do di la.
Kid, you sit down. Oh, good. Is my tongue bleeding? I bit it three times on that. Bless your heart. It's so good to be here because I feel the warmth of the Holy Spirit in this place tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and I feel your love. It seems like we can kind of feel the love you're sending our way tonight, and we thank God for His leading and His guidance that we're here. And let me do something here, Glenn. Last Saturday, Glenn Payne celebrated 42 years in full-time gospel singing. And yeah, give the old man a hand. Going into Topeka, Kansas, Glenn was kind of reminiscing, and he said, boys, think about this. All the years of my life singing, I've never had a sore throat, never had laryngitis in all my life. And he said, think about this. I've never been in the hospital all of my life. And he said something else that kind of amazes. He said, think about this. I've never even had a toothache.
Ain't got no teeth. You got to have teeth to have a toothache.
Roger, will you shut up?
It's the truth.
Roger, he's got teeth. Give them to me. I'll show them to him. No. If there's ever been anybody I believe God called to sing, I believe he called this gentleman here to sing, Glenn Payne. I want you to listen. I'm going back and dig out a song we hadn't done in years, but it thrills me to listen to Glenn sing The Prodigal Son. Sing to me, buddy.
Like the prodigal son, I wandered in darkness, and I traded my life for a worldly good time. No peace in my heart,
amen.
Like the prodigal son, I wandered from Jesus,
and I did.
But the good shepherd saw through the heat and the cold.
Servant of the devil, but a servant of the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm glad I'm saved. I'm glad I don't belong to the first church or nothing. I'm glad I belong to Jesus. Oh, listen, he's real. He saves, he keeps, he satisfies. He's the only real peace you'll ever find in this life. Oh, and I'll tell you something else. I'd as soon hear us sing as anybody I ever heard.
When you get his age, your mind comes and goes. No, I'm teasing.
Mostly goes.
Glenn, you blessed my heart with that prodigal son. And you know what? Let me do a song. There's a lady down in Durham, North Carolina. About a year and a half ago, we recorded a song that she wrote when she was 85 years old. First song she ever wrote in all of her life. And this song really ministers to me because I know what the Lord can do in a life. One day I came to Jesus, a broken, ruined man. He touched me. And I've never been the same since the touch of the Master's hand. You know what the Word of God says? And I thrilled to the Word of God.
Come on.
Said that when I meant business with Him, that He blotted my yesterdays out, never to be remembered again.
Come on.
Excuse me just a moment. Well, glory! Got them little... Have you ever had them little... Some people call them... cold chills, I call them glory bumps pop up on you, you know. Not from our singing, but because of the presence of the Lord Jesus Christ in this place tonight. I want you to listen to 85 years old, never wrote a song in all of her life. This is her very first effort.
Who owns a cattle on a thousand hills? Bleeds for us and always will. Who was it died yet lives still? Nobody but my Lord. Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord. And Master, who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord. Who makes us happy though we've been sad? Loves us even though we're bad. Who answers prayers and makes us glad? Nobody but my Lord. Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord and Master. It hung upon a tree, suffered shame for you and me. Who was it died to make us free? Nobody but my Lord.
Help us out, Danny. Come on. Lord, for what you can do.
My Lord and Master.
Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord.
Do that chorus one more time.
Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord.
Oh, bless your heart. That song really ministers to me. It's not a loud song, not a fast song, but the song really ministers to me. I joined, let me share this with you right fast. I didn't mean to, but I feel impressed to. I joined the 82nd Airborne Division. Went to Fort Bragg, North Carolina in 1950. And I was a dumb old country boy from the hills of up around Lenoir, North Carolina. I'd never been nowhere green as grass. I bunked beside a little boy called Mousy Gonzalez. Mousy introduced me to marijuana. 1950, 51, 52, 53. Way back then, I was smoking them left-handed cigarettes. Thought I was tough. I really did. I thought I was tough. And a little later on, a broken, ruined man.
Come on.
I came to the master. And I asked him to forgive me.
Hey.
I feel another glory coming on. He touched me, and I've never been the same to the touch of the master's hand. There's a gentleman here tonight that has meant so much to Glenn and I, his friendship, Doug Oldham. And we've known him for so many years. My daddy used to take me to hear Doug sing when I was a little bit.
Nobody's going to believe
when
that.
When I was a little bitty boy. I don't know why I said that, Doug. Doug, we do love you, and I'm going to sing this last verse for Doug because Doug knows the background of my life and my yesterdays. And let me say again what I said a moment ago. The Word of God says when you mean business with God, He'll mean business with you. And He blotted my yesterdays out, never to be remembered again. You know what? I remember those days, and sometimes the devil tries to defeat me with a remembrance of those days.
Right.
But I claim the Word of God that says He would remember them no more. We're in another key. No,
well,
I'm sorry. We changed keys, didn't we?
Yeah, we changed keys. But what you can do is you can just sing an octave low. You're one of the low downest men I know. I mean, sing it.
Well, sing it. Okay.
Sing it. Octave low.
Who makes us happy though we've been sad? Loves us even though we're bad, who answers prayers and makes us glad? Nobody but my Lord.
Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody.
Can you sing a little chorus with us? Say, come on, sing Who Can Do. Come on, sing this.
Who can do, who can do, who can do anything?
Yeah.
Nobody but my Lord and Master. Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but.
Oh, you got the hang of it now. You can do it this time. Let them do it this time.
Who can do, who can do,
yes,
my Lord? Who can do, who can do, who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord.
Oh, listen, listen, do it pretty.
Who can do, who can do? Nobody but my Lord.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just give the Lord a hand right now. Yeah. Hey, thank you, Master. Thank you, Master, for what you can do. I tell you one thing. Tell you what, you people can sing. You ought to get you a big old bus and hit the road. Danny Thunderbird, our tenor singer. You know what? Let me say it this way. Glenn's been traveling for 42 years. I've been traveling for 40 years singing the gospel. And if I was a tenor singer, I'd want to sing just like this little pipsqueak right here. Now, I wouldn't want to look like that. No, I didn't. Danny Thunderbird thrills me to death. Here's another song written by another lady from North Carolina. Savannah Faust wrote this song. If you enjoy Danny Thunderbird, I want you to let him know after he sings Somebody Touch Me.
Many years he walked in darkness as he groped along the streets. His hands stretched out for pennies or for just a bite to eat. It's the story of the blind man who met Jesus on his way. And with the master's touch, the man looked up as the scoffers heard him say, somebody touch me, somebody touch me. I was blind, but praise his name, I now can see. One day he touched that crippled man, and today he walks again. And now the master saw with pleasure he had labored not in vain. Like the story of that crippled man, I once found my sin, but since the
Praise the Lord.
I don't know why this is on my mind, and I hope I can remember the words, but this morning when I woke up, I nearly started the day off with a complaint instead of a praise. And then this came to my mind. I hope I can remember. It says, today, up on a bus, I saw a lovely girl with golden hair, and I envied her. She seemed so happy, and I wished that I were as fair. When suddenly she rose to leave, and I saw her hobble down the aisle. She had one leg and wore a crutch, but as she passed, she smiled. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two legs, and the world is mine. Later, walking down the street, I saw a child with eyes of blue, and he stood and he watched the others play. Seemed he didn't know what to do, and I said, why don't you join the others, dear? He looked straight ahead without a word, and then I knew he couldn't hear. Oh, God, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears and the world is mine. Later on the way to work, I stopped to buy some sweets, and the lad who sold them had such charm, I talked with him a while. If I were late, 'twould do no harm. And as I left, he said to me, thank you, sir. You've been so kind. It's nice to talk to folks like you. You see, he said, I'm blind. Oh, God, forgive me when I whine. I have two eyes and the world is mine. With legs to take me where I'd go, with eyes to see the sunset's glow, with ears to hear what I would know. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I'm blessed indeed, and the world is mine.
Praise the Lord.
Went by and spent the day with Bill and Gloria Gaither a couple of years ago, and Bill and Gloria had just written a song, and they said, we would like for you boys to be the ones to introduce this song if you like the song. And I think it's one of their greatest efforts. Bill and Gloria have reached out to the Cathedral Quartet with a hand of love as nobody else ever has. And I want you to listen to what we think is one of their greatest efforts at songwriting, called Then Came the Morning, featuring Glenn Payne.
They all walked away, nothing to say. They just lost their dearest friend, and all that he'd said, now he was dead. So this was the way it would end. The dreams they had dreamed were not what they seemed. Now that he was dead and gone, the guard, the chain, the hammer, the nail. How could a night be so
storm was blown away.
Hallelujah.
the sun. Death had lost and life had won. For morning had come.
The angel star, the kings from afar, the wedding, the water, the wine. And now it was done. They'd taken her son, wasted before his time. Listen to this. She knew it was true, because she'd watched him die too. She'd heard them call him just a man. Oh, deep in her heart, she knew from the start, somehow her son would leave again. Then came the
stop to think just where I'd be had Jesus come down from that cruel tree. There'd be no hope for man, no peace could be found.
Thousand angels.
You know, if you don't like shouting, you might ought to cancel your plans for heaven, because Glenn Payne will worry you to death in heaven. We got the only shouting Methodist in captivity, right? No, I'm teasing about it. Glenn, as I said before, been traveling for 42 years. You know, I look back in the audience and I see a longtime friend of ours, Glenn, Reverend Bert Hare from up around Wilmington, Delaware, sitting back there. And he's been a buddy of ours for a lot of years. I'm going to dedicate this song to him. I'm going to shout all over heaven. Yeah. Now watch your pacemaker there.
When I get excited and my heart's delighted and the spirit comes over me, I know there is no doubt you're going to hear me shout. I'm feeling the victory. And if it bothers you that what I say is true, you better cancel your plans for heaven. Cause I'll be there, shouting there where my sins have been forgiven.
I'm gonna shout
all over heaven. What a day that's gonna be.
I'm gonna sing.
I'll sing the bass.
We'll sing the harmony. I'll dance right down the streets of gold on Glory Avenue.
Clap my hands and praise the Lord and shout over heaven. When I hear the word and my heart is stirred, a tear of joy comes to my eye. It doesn't bother me if the tears you see, a happy man am I. I know the Lord above is looking down with love, he's watching everything I do. And some sweet day I'll be shouting all the way while sailing through the blue.
I'm gonna shout overhead,
all overhead, and what a day that's gonna be.
I'm gonna sing,
I'll sing the bass.
We'll sing the harmony. I'll dance right down the streets of gold on Glory Avenue.
I'll clap my hands and praise the Lord and shout overhead.
I'm gonna
shout all overhead, what a day it's gonna be.
I'm gonna sing,
I'll sing the bass.
We'll sing the harmony. I'll dance right down the streets of gold on Glory Avenue.
Oh, I'll clap my hands and praise the Lord and shout
over
Glenn, you thrill me, old man. I like to see a 90-year-old man still traveling and sing. Oh, I'm teasing about that. I really am. Glenn's only 89.
Be nice to me.
Want you to listen to Roger Bennett, our piano player. We think, yeah. Roger is from... You can tell by looking at Roger, he's the only city slicker we have in our group. Rest of us, just a bunch of old country boys. Roger's from Strawberry, Arkansas. I'm sure you all go there on vacation. Roger just completed a piano solo album in Nashville, Tennessee a few days ago. And Dallas Home wrote a song, and I think you got a fine arrangement of it. Would you do that Heart of Mine for me, Roger? Do that for me.
Thank you.
that boodly doodly doo.
Roger Bennett.
You like old Roger. He can play the piano. Do a little bit of that. Do a little bit of that Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho there for me. You know, I've always thought that would fit right there, that little roll.
Sorry, Roger. Roger Bennett.
You know, I know this is probably not the time to do what I'm about to do, but so many of you have asked about it. We released before Christmas. We released an a cappella Christmas album, and I know that Christmas, the season's already gone for singing Christmas songs, but it turned out to be one of the most, we think, one of the most fabulous things we've ever done. Could we share with you one of those Christmas? I appreciate that. We did an a cappella hymn album, and what's it?
I'd like to say one thing. Since these people are musicians and choir directors and whatever, they'll understand this. I can brag on this album because I didn't have anything to do with it. How many of you have heard the Christmas album? Anybody? It's just a fantastic piece of work, and I think it'll be a classic. And I just, sometimes in public, you don't say the things that you need to say. And I just want you folks to know, you guys, singers, to know that from my heart, concerning that a cappella stuff, I am totally sick of it. I think it's run its course. I think it's enough.
I believe the old boy meant it.
I just wanted you to know how I felt.
Roger, you had me hook, line, and sinker. You really did. I was getting ready for a great compliment.
Now, if anything ever happens to me, you'll know how I felt, okay?
Well, give us the key to this song and then go to the bus. No, I'm teasing you. Give us the key to God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save the world from Satan's power when we had gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
From God that is our Father, the blessed angel came.
Unto some certain shepherds with tidings of the same, that there was born in Bethlehem the Son of God by name.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
In Bethlehem,
in Bethlehem,
in Bethlehem,
this
blessed babe was born, and lazy is his morn, to which his mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Yeah. so many times we're asked to do, since we're doing those kind of things, ain't nobody here but us and the Lord. And you know what? You know what kind of bothers me sometimes, and I'm guilty of this. I'll go onto a stage and I'll say, this is what we're going to do, this. And a lot of times I forget to ask God which way He wants us to go. Amen. And tonight has been such a special evening for the Cathedral Quartet. We've had fun, we've laughed, and I believe we who know the Lord Jesus Christ as our personal Savior, we've got a right to have fun. We're the only people in the world who do have a right to be happy and have fun. But tonight has been special to the Cathedral Quartet. And since we're doing those kind of things, lay your microphones down. We're going back and do one like we did in the old days, around just one microphone. A lot of times, back in those days, you had early morning radio broadcast. Everybody would gather around one mic, and that was before the days of scope, too. I mean, some old boy breathe on you, burn your whiskers off. I know that. Come over here. Let's do Wonderful Grace of Jesus.
Wonderful grace of Jesus, greater than all my sin. How shall my tongue describe it? Where shall its praise begin? Taking away my burden, setting the spirit free. For the wonderful grace of Jesus reaches me. Wonderful the Master's grace of Jesus, deeper than the mighty rolling sea, higher than the mountains, sparkling like a fountain, all sufficient grace for even me. Broader than the scope of my transgression, sing it, greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus, praise His name. Wonderful grace of Jesus, reaching the most despised, by His transforming power, making Him God's dear child, purchasing peace and heaven for all eternity. And the wonderful grace of Jesus reaches me. Wonderful the matchless grace of Jesus, deeper than the mighty rolling sea, higher than the mountain, sparkling like a fountain, all sufficient grace for even me. Broader than the scope of my transgression, greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus, wonderful name of Jesus. Magnify His holy name.
Have you enjoyed the Cathedral Quartet tonight? Let's give the Lord a hand. Magnify the name of Jesus. Do this for me, ladies and gentlemen. Remain standing. Do this for me.
Oh, come let us adore Him. Oh, come let us adore Him. Oh, come let us adore Him. Christ the Lord.
Do this.
Hallelujah.
Oh, beautiful.
praise the name of Jesus.
Just the ladies, sing with me right now. Maybe mom, maybe lady, that you haven't had a chance to get alone in your secret closet today just to tell him you love him. Just the ladies, sing with me right now. Lord, I love you. Sing with me.
Lord, I love you.
Beautiful ladies. Everybody, real soft, hallelujah.